chemistry, give me what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening. Wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ready, been waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I got the energy. Why are you on your phone? Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. So sway with me, don't speak. Stay with me. Baby, are you tied up? I wanna know now. Are we gonna stay up? Are we gonna get out? Got the time, wanna get up. Honestly, I don't care, we can go anywhere. Wanna see how this goes. But the truth is, all this acting cool is kinda useless. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Morning is coming in, tell me you're feeling it. Don't wanna go. Got other plans I could make. If you're gonna stay, girl, let me know. Don't you waste it. Don't be acting stupid, cause you.
strawberry jam like, and my problems like God. In the morning my feet tell me to not repeat the same mistakes I make every time when I try to communicate, and I feel I should clarify over time. Every time I run I get stuck in the sun. Every time I run I get stuck in the sun. My brain is a machine, I should control it before I talk. But each night in my dream our conversations are written in chalk. And how can we reach the point when we accept the sadness? How can we reach the point when we are tired of talking to each other?
Of that sunny day into deep shades, pop that bubble you say, give you edge all saints, the industry all faints, and quakes at the arrival mate, and CC will take on all titles, hurricanes and
Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin, it's a pleasure to be here.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Ralf Fährmann starts in goal. Leon Goretzka plays with Renato Sanchez in central midfield.
Lukas Podolski plays up front with Max Kruse.
Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line up today.
Kadacek starts in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays with... He's got the chance to go into the lead now. Throw in now. David Alaba. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, we've earmarked these two because...
In on the goalkeeper. Oh, it's got to be. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. Kruse, Delaney, it's Mane, now Willian, Gabriel Jesus, probing pass, put into the box by Mane, here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed, and it's gone out of play there, Lucas. It's Jamie Vardy, it's Sadio Mane, trying to find a way through here, probing away. Willian, it's with,
this could bring them level,
and it does, important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be, and I think the momentum's just shifted.
It is level, both sides have scored here now. Gabriel Jesus, Vardy, Sadio Mane, good position for the cross. Willian, Gabriel Jesus, comes in with a tackle. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Vardy. Lovely, incisive pass. In with a chance.
Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Excellent challenge.
pressed high here. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Hummels. Now Willian. It's Sadio Mane. On to Willian. Delaney. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. And the referee seems... That is a foul. It is a free kick.
Mats Hummels to be replaced by
Gabriel Jesus. Cleared away by the defender. Gabriel Jesus. Willian. He has to clear it. Spotted that well and intercepted. Van Dijk to get into more advanced positions. They're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really need to put the opposition under more pressure than they have been.
The shot's on! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
In goes the corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
On to Podolski.
Delaney, probing pass. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. And here's the shot. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. No doubt that's a corner. Gone short with the corner. That's good support play from his teammates. That's really well done. Good defending. Leighton Baines. Ashraf Hakimi. Delaney.
Delaney.
Shot's up! It's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. Maybe a chance for a goal. But here comes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Rafael Varane. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. That is a free kick. More a rebuke than anything else from the referee. He's just trying to talk the player into being a bit calmer, I think. He's been a bit rash, hasn't he?
He has, but I like to see that kind of reffing. He's just given him a chance, and he'll be hoping he heeds the warning.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Delaney. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Neatly intercepted. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. So here we are at half-time and it's 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Valencia. Willian.
Vardy.
Well, here comes the support.
Gabriel Jesus.
Return to Jamie Vardy. Willian! He's kept it out. A fine header. Better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header. But really good agility from that keeper.
Goretzka.
Podolski. Probing pass from Marco Reus.
All peters out rather for them.
The attacker thought he could steal it from the keeper then. Now Willian.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing. Blocked it then. That has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse.
And they get it away.
Baines, time to get the ball in. Strong challenge.
Delaney.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Now Willian.
Gabriel Jesus.
Now this looks promising.
One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down.
Goretzka.
Now Podolski. Reus. Leighton Baines. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Gabriel Jesus.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Willian. On to Vardy.
Here's the shot. Must take the lead here. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
They've gone short with the corner.
Well, that's good defending. Renato Sanchez.
Delaney.
They might have played him in here.
Now it's Ashraf Hakimi. Leighton Baines. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now this is an interesting attack.
Lucas.
Playing well, no one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side, and it's a fine piece of finishing.
And 20 minutes to go.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Lucas couldn't keep it.
Delaney. Marco Reus. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now Rüdiger.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Proper tackle, that.
Renato Sanchez.
Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans doing their bit to spur their team on for this equaliser.
Read that well with the interception.
He's given it away.
Hakimi.
Delaney.
Neatly intercepted.
Vardy.
chance to go at the opposition with pace. It's Jamie Vardy setting up to shoot and getting encouragement from the crowd to do so.
And here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Well, here comes the support.
Baines with the cross. Good defensive clearance there.
Keep an eye on the watch, because they haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Well, it could lead to the equaliser this late on. They won't have many more chances. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Shot up! Up for grabs here. It's Sadio Mane. I think the cross is on. Lost control, then you get in trouble for that.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all. I don't think he can shoot from here. Got to swing it in. A goal would seal it as well.
Into the box from the wide area. And that's it. Last blast on the whistle from the referee. One or two of the players almost in tears because they couldn't have given more, but they've really got nothing to show for it at the end, apart from the satisfaction of playing well.
Yeah, well, that's the only thing they can take from it, and that's what the manager maybe will be emphasising in that dressing room.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Lucas, and in the shot cone. That's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side, and it's a fine.
Yeah.
Hi everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. So this is how the hosts line up today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Jérôme Boateng in central defence.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. This is the away team lineup.
Ralf Fahrmann starts in goal. Leon Goretzka plays with Renato Sanchez in central midfield.
And he's pumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Shots on here.
Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
A landmark for Marco Reus today. Reus's 250th game today.
One of those players, too, that week in, week out, he's always focused on the job, and that's the reason why he can rack up those kind of figures.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Renato Sanchez. Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that.
That's good movement forward here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Julian Draxler.
Marco Reus. Werner.
Thomas Meunier. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
David Alaba. Thiago.
Julian Draxler.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Delaney.
He's got his shot off now.
Good block. Strong, powerful clearance.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Opportunity in a wider area. Thought they were in to score there.
Goretzka.
Renato Sanchez.
On to Podolski.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Marco Reus,
Werner, Julian Draxler, Thomas Meunier,
Werner, Goretzka.
Werner, in quickly. Thiago. Werner
couldn't hold on to the ball.
Here's Renato Sanchez.
Lukas Podolski
trying to slip it through.
Delaney.
Space to try and hit it now. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
And that'll be a corner. He's got support here.
They get it away.
Thiago.
Julian Draxler.
Werner.
Reus.
Werner. And the keeper can collect this one. Lukas Podolski. Goretzka.
And it's Reus, and here's the shot, and it's a goal here.
Oh, great atmosphere in this stadium, acknowledging a player who's making his 250th appearance, and he's marked it with a goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Werner.
He's really strutting. Traktra! Oh, charged down.
The ball really travels these days when the goalkeepers kick it.
Well, it looked a good clearance, but they're back on the ball, the opposition, and more defending to be done now. He has cleared it well. Julian Draxler.
Mbappe!
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
There's still a buzz in this ground after that save. And we might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
On the move, and a
free kick coming up.
Renato Sanchez. He's looking for the cross. Now Podolski.
And now the shot!
Podolski!
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
They've gone short with the corner.
A centre from the wide area from Marco Reus. Keeper not take.
Shot on!
He's blocked the shot well.
We've given it straight to the opposition. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes.
Julian Draxler.
It's a very good interception.
Werner.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Oh, he's through.
Surely! Two in front now!
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Restarting at 2-0.
And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
That was a good first.
Time now for the second half to start. Werner. Great technique.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Well, listen to this. You can feel the frustration in this stadium. Their team's been poor so far. Well below their usual standards.
Werner presented possession to the opposition now. Julian Draxler.
Werner.
Into the attacking third. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Delaney.
He's through. David Alaba, Julian Draxler,
out into the wide areas now.
Reus, on to Mbappe. To get back in the game, and they managed to score here. Off we go again, 2-1. Reus.
Well, Marco Reus deciding to go for it now.
Reus! He's blocked that well. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection.
It's short, the corner this time.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
That shot's blocked very quickly. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Hummels.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
More positive from the away team now. Getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done. They were a little bit lazy without the ball.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Julian Draxler.
Excellent ball from Draxler. Lovely, incisive pass. A chance for the equaliser.
Corner.
option four, the visitor.
Now that will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Number 13.
Draxler. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. David Alaba. Delaney. Werner. Can whip it in now. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Shot up! That is a supreme save. At full stretch. Corner coming up. In goes the corner. Oh, that's good defending.
Replaced by number seven, Rafael Varane.
Rafael Varane. Royce. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Well, he's a defender, David Alaba, but he loves these situations.
For a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Delaney. Werner. Regin Nainggolan. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Werner looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It's a defender on top of his game here and certainly on top of the opposition then. Royce. Possession lost by Royce. Werner on to Podolski. Clever ball in on the goalkeeper. Goretzka, they score, and that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Mbappe striding forward purposefully. Keeper's ball. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. David Alaba. Rafael Varane. Confidence for the team that are in front. The lead's given them confidence. Podolski. Meunier. Thiago. Attacking now. Mbappe. And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Interception here. Carvajal. Now, can he take them on? Looking for Royce. Defended well.
Goretzka.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. And he tries to chip here.
Well, nowhere near. Well,
he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Thomas Meunier. It's a very good interception. Royce. Werner. Could pull one back here. He is a sight. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. They have got the victory in a match that was very close. It could easily have been a defeat.